Explore. Harvest all you need from the island to succeed. Seek the one you call Elder Coco to enhance your speed and vitality. Seek the one you call Hermit Coco to exchange one for the other, or make him offerings to raise your strength and resilience. Use your companions to better navigate the island. Enter the purple portals to find the keys and resources you need. All will aid you in your journey.
Was this because I've been exploring this side of the island for too long without continuing the story or something? Because I already knew about this lady. Anyways. Hi, we are back, and as promised, I'm going to try to focus more on the story at the moment. So... But okay. Okay, so there you are. I'm gonna go over here first. Strider. Might as well pick up a few extra goodies around here. A little bit more experience. Oh, no, 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 no! Tough son of a beast. Must be from Texas. Sonic, you want to say anything about finding more egg tech or something?
More Eggman tech. Looks like he was planning a full invasion. So where is he?
Okay, there we go. Answering my question. Where are you taking? Also, that should be enough for this last skill I need here. I mean, this is the auto one, but I'll get that later. If Sonic is thrown back by an attack and successfully does again, he can immediately... Oh, it's a counter! Ooh. Beat? One more time. Okay, only one other thing to buy, and I'm guessing the other two is as I am helping my friends, I guess. Okay, there's one of these right near here. I just happen to be around here. Oh, oh! Nope, nope. Back to the left. Tips for what? When Sonic approaches the enemy, curls up. I see. No, I can't do anything about that till nighttime. Here, this I can't do until nighttime, so I'm gonna come back this way. Look at me, completely ignoring what I just said about continuing with the story. Alright. I actually had the right idea. Okay. Now let's speak to Knuckles. Wait a minute. I must see what this is. What is this? Who are you? Let me hurt you. Ah, shark. Sonic holds its tail, the enemy will act wildly, but by tilting LS, Sonic will be able to... it's one of these games, huh? Do I get a chance to attack? I'm not entirely certain when I'm supposed to be able to act. Supposed to hold it. That you're not supposed to tap it. That's what I'm doing wrong. Come on, give me an opening. There we go. Okay, that was enough. Good. Okay, one more time. I'm fine with this. I love this music. This is fucking bopping. What, am I gonna need to do something about that? Is that so? There we go! That should do it. Goodbye! A bit of a tedious one, because we have to wait to go through all the command prompts before we can actually knock it off its belly fin thing. But again, music's frickin' bopping. I don't mind. Okay, Knuckles, we're finally here.
Knuckles, what are you doing here? Never mind, I'll get you out. Hang on.
Okay.
Some rescue. I'm still half ghost.
I'm working on it, okay?
What's going on with you?
Just a little side effect of the island's weird energy.
What are you doing so far from home?
I was investigating some strange ruins when I was transported here, then got trapped.
Never a dull moment with you.
Just bring me up to speed.
Listen, help me find the Chaos Emerald so I can beat up some big robots. You'll be free and back to guarding the Master Emerald in no time.
Sounds like a plan.
Oh, what's this now? Cyclone Kick.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Gotcha. Now, what did I just unlock? I mean, sounds almost about the same as the loop kick, which I need to actually use more of. Okay. Launch a powerful attack. Hold square during a combo. Launch a powerful attack that delivers a flurry of hits as Sonic ascends. Huh. Got it. Probably can pull off a few other moves when I do that too, if I'm going up that high. I'll have to try it out. Okay, so... Knuckles, you're all the way over there. But... There was a... Okay, this is only 2 of 2. What's 2 of 1? Oh well, guess I'm doing it out of order. That's a big full moon. Werewolves avoid it. Or not. I nearly made mistakes. What? Ah. I'm still hearing them. Oh, well. Okay, let's try this one out. No changes to that, huh? This one's just more of a platforming kind of. 55 seconds, huh? Let's do it again! Whee! Okay! Might be going too fast. Oh, man. Okay, he's got it. the one so far, huh? That little DLC treasure thing kind of spoiled me, didn't it? I think we need to figure out what's over here. See if there's a mystery that I can solve. If I can start opening up the map a bit more. What? That was not funky fresh. Okay, I just need that. Okay. Please get on one of these platforms. Yes, I know. I know, game. You don't have to keep reminding. Ah, here we go. That's only one. Oh, that's right. And then there's another one. I see them. There we go. Just in case. figure out where the other mysteries could be, though. Oh, hi. Oh. Nope. Any cocos. How many have I got now? 101. And yet that feels like penance. Anyways, well, since I'm here, let's unlock this one. No way! First time! keys. Somewhere in the desert, the red has been unlocked. Somewhere in the desert, the yellow has been unlocked. There we go. Okay. I still didn't really unlock this map now, did I? Well, that takes care of that one. That goes backwards, huh? Sure got windy all of a sudden. Oh, that really opened up a good chunk. I was gonna say, really? All the... Okay, so... I'm guessing for the most part, this is as open as it's gonna get. And then you again, you're nighttime. So... okay, I think I'm gonna just go ahead and try to grab these four here. And then next episode, we'll actually get back to the plot like I promised. Tabby likes getting things. Shinies are my first priority. Meow.